And the delivery, nope, checks over, got him right in the cock. Down he goes. His kid's going to be born with 13 fingers, worship the devil, and God knows what else. Not a good sign.